Whatever, I just return to an answer immediately. No need to practice. Let's see what happened to it now. Anyway, I know where I'm losing time bit, by the way. Out of that I actually got. Based on the in the deck count, I lost time in Native Fortress. I died in Native Fortress, Road to Nowhere, then on Koala Kong. Generator room, pick up Yesta, so it happened. I always died there for some reason. Then on I died in High Road, then sleep, and then Slippery came by end of Cold Cortex. I don't know how I died in Cortex. Fucking good. The fucking projector is some reason lagging at what it looks. Oh well, don't matter. Oh, I also died nothing because I wanted to do a small experiment. So better way than actually taking it better. It's a really small time save though. Why am I bouncing high? Unlucky. Thank you. Alright. I could be fine. I'd be fine. There's some math easy time saving this run. I removed the slurry for now. Not worth it. Maybe once I just jump consistently, I make sure to not disable them. For no reason altogether. I don't need a really good start here. Just a decent one is fine. Very well. Yes, game, I understand you. Fucking white screen. Come on, why do I always spin too early? I spun too early again. Wait and jump. Wait and jump. A watch screen and I lost a map. So I'm losing time here. Quite a bit of time. I got unlucky, unfortunately. Thank you. I love to stream perfect jump. Hello? Oh, come on. Wait anything. Jump too early again. Wow. How did it happen? You have to wait this. Wow. 5 seconds? I'll take it and then I'll take it then. Pretty unfortunate. Next up we have I lost time here. Oh yeah, every boss actually suck in this run, unfortunately. I had a bad row, then I died in Koala, and my Bree also sucked, and it happened, yeah. Should be fine, I think. Yes, we're fine. Move, please. Yeah, they have iframe, unfortunately. But this seems even worse somehow. Wow. This is even worse. But it's fine as long as I can get that, a green gem. As long. Oh. Thank God I almost forgot. I got all the buckets big time. A lot of time here last time, so let's see what's happened. Pog. Pretty clean, except the bonus. This is a gold, wow. I have to do temple ruin. Hi. Oh yeah, triple mask, I forgot. How are you doing today? I'm grinding this game because they actually hosting a tournament and all. This is quite bad. I messed up. It's fine. I've been grinding naughty about this game lately. Let's have fire time. The tournament, man. I mean, I needed an incentive to actually run the game at some point, and the tournament just happened. Thank you for the good luck. No problem. If you need help again, I'm always available. Just don't forget that I don't have the remake. That's fine. The Chicol, man. This is at least Chicol. I'll be fine. This is going to be all fine. I have time losing bosses, so I know I can still do it. And the bosses in this game are actually pretty easy. Two of them are even auto crawler at that, so I could die here. Anyway. Losing time yet, died twice. And best cycle because I was distracted. As long as I can clean up the bosses, it should be fine. I died multiple times here on the last run, so yep. This level. Unlucky bounce is fine. Let's go. Way less death this time. I'm still not on the green, so there's still a lot to do. It's fine, I have time loss in bosses. It's completely fine. I messed up, that's fine. Been better, but it's fine. If I can get another good sunset vista like this one, I should save a lot of time. Oh boy, barely. Is fun like that. Thank you, game. I made it? Don't matter, I don't need the mark. Yes. When this happened, it happened. The game. It had to happen. Hey, shoot me! Alright. Oh wait, what is this? This is a messed up cycle. I'm still making the jump though, so it's fine, I guess. Lost 20 seconds, that's unlucky, for dying earlier and falling from the stairs. Anyway, don't matter, this is a boss for now, and I have time saved by not dying. This boss is also kinda RNG, so... Middling energy. Good one. I have to wait here a bit. Please throw, thank you. Wait a bit. Now you can move. This is bad actually, so let's not throw it now. Alright. Middle energy. Pretty middling, but fine. I have time, not in generator room, next to save. So, we should be fine, hopefully. That's a fucking mosquito. Annoying me right now. Jump. I had a pretty bad position in that jump. We have to wait. Wait and go. The guy and get the checkpoint. We're actually going to lose a bit of time because we actually need to bump here. Don't miss the crate, that's fine. We don't know the bump. And I got unlucky. Twice unlucky. Oh no. They wouldn't do. There's no time loss in Kami right now, but in the next split it will. forgot to split. That's fine. This is why I did not want to lose mass here. You are actually forced to follow the triangle here. Which is not even... Which is actually kinda bad because we actually have to wait and stuff like that. We have to wait the triangle. Yeah, I actually needed to do this. Yeah, I love when I miss the checkpoint. Is it a slightly different cycle? The one I don't know about actually. Oh my god, people masking in a toxic way. I didn't go so much up. I had to move a bit more up. Oh no, I'm now choking. I'm not too concerned for some reason. I am now concerned. Not really. Not even save time in this stupid level. What am I supposed to do this? Exactly 20 seconds. Wow. Yet. Well, at least I did not die. got to do this. Meantime. This boss is just another color, by the way, so you just wait one cycle just to disrupt the faster one, because for some weird reason this is actually a thing. Let's go, deathless! This is so poggers. Next up, I need to not die here. Oh, I hate when this happens. And jump. This is the way to do it. Wow! Not taking any risk here, just in case. I'm forced to wait anyway, so better break this crate. I don't trust this cycle, so I wait. Which, by the way, oh, it also happened to have done the exact same thing on the last run, by the way. Trust me, you better want to be safe here than sorry. This level can be a mess. Another deathless, let's go! Fog. Waited. I always wait this for some weird reason. It's fine. Not a big death anyway. It's not a big time loss though. Removing the floaties. But it can be an actual pain in the butt in this level. They're not needed anyway. Yeah, I need the mask. Come on, stupid game. Did not wait. That's a bad time to actually wait. To be fair, do not wait anyway. If I don't get that one, not like I'm losing so much time anyway. Alright, this box. I need to be safe. Please save for now. I actually have a mark. If I can keep it, I'll try to skip later. I'll try to glitch later. The flat attack way, not a glitch. Where did you throw it? Alright. What a good game. What a good day for a good run. Keep cool, you can do this. We got the track. Pog. Let's go, we got this strat. Let's fucking go. This is a pog moment. The time save. Not risking this, so I was going to be off cycle here. I don't trust this. I'd rather play it safe than be sorry. Huh? Good enough, non ho finito. Not the meme, that's fine.
Darn you, Crash Bandicoot!
Final boss. That's fine, it's fine, I take it. Oh boy. fucking did it. Let's go. Oh boy, thank God. I actually have to cut short here right now, so...